holy papa God where you are glorify for the life for it give me in this dunya ya this I want.
If you want to say anything, please just raise your hand up. Then the host will let you just share a thought or two on love. Okay, the Moses, yeah. Go for it.
Love is patience.
Nice one. Yeah. DJ Ish, what's your take?
Love is caring.
Love is caring. Love is patient. Love is caring. Yeah, I think mommy, if you want to say something, do you know?
What does love mean to you? What does love mean to you?
Love is compassion.
That's a nice one.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Mr. Ahmed, what does love mean to you?
The money is like you're frozen, though.
Oh, well, love is dedication, commitment, and trust.
Nice. Dedication, commitment, and trust. Wow, interesting, though. Auntie Grace, what's your take?
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is unforgiveness, that you will not hold anything as grudge against the person that you said you love.
Yeah.
God that we are serving is love. So that's why we should practice love amongst ourselves.
Wow. Brilliant, 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 brilliant. Nice one, woman of God, you know. Now, just expect the event to be more interactive because we're not just gonna be here as spectators. We gotta make sure we got the ball rolling and get you guys involved, you know. And I believe most of you guys have got your loved ones with you. That person you see, each time you see that person, like your heart skips a beat, you know. Like when they say you ask the corner, I ask case, each time it's not possible, you know. And that's what we call in Creole, it'll make your heart go tinini. It'll make your heart go tinini. Demosis, drop that beat for me. Drop that beat for me. Drop that beat for me, Demosis. Tinini.
Yeah.
By Rose Sokota.
So finally, little, you see, the ints are coming out now.
It's scare me, baby.
Yeah. DJ is more like enough for one of them. In the meantime, love is patience, love is kindness, love is sharing, love is caring, love is pain. Oh, I keep you want to say something, okay, yes, go for it, keep you. Whilst we wait for her, whilst we patiently wait for DJ Little. Keep you. Captain Fatty Sheriff and Anna Fanta, go for it, guys. What's your take?
Unmute. Yeah.
Love is forgiving all wrongs. Love doesn't keep grudges in heart. You keep forgiving over and over again. That is what love
is. All right, Fanta, yeah, go on.
Yeah, Fanta, go for it.
Love does not dishonor others, and is not self-seeking.
It's not self-seeking. Whoa, it's like that. Yeah. Come on, that right there, though. It's not self-seeking, you know. But that's spot on, though, you know. And love does not keep counts of wrongs. It should be more like water under the bridge, you know. They say shit happens, you flush it and move on. Yeah, because at the end of the day, teeth and tongue can jam, is it? But the most important thing, love conquers multitude of sins. Love conquers multitude of hurdles. And there is always that special person. Each time you see the special person, your heart skips a beat. And at that point, you recall with tinini. It'll make your heart go tinini. The Moses. You got the sweets behind. You got the sweets behind. You got the sweets behind. I'm not going to wait, oh. No, no. I'm not going to hesitate, oh. No, no. Baby, make we relate, oh. But this you know, but they in the head, so. I'm not going to wait, oh. No, no. I'm not going to hesitate, oh. No, no. Baby, make we relate, oh. Every bed I lay in the head. I promise I'm gonna be your woman. When I'm not good, the right weather, I'm not gonna leave you for another. Baby, I'm gonna be your woman. I promise I'm gonna be your woman. When I'm not good, the right weather, me, I'm not gonna leave you for another. No, no, baby, you know. Say now you love the sweet me heart in me. Thank you, DJ Ish and DJ Little, the Moses Pansalo music, you know. Well, we are about to get the house on fire, you know. We just started getting the firewood, you know. We've gotten the lighter and all that. Pretty soon, we're going to excel to a whole different level. Yeah? Today is guaranteed. Tomorrow is not. Imagine last year, we celebrated Valentine's, Tutu's Valentine's, exclusive Valentine's dinner and dance. And we had some guests who unfortunately are not here with us today. And that is just to support, I just said, today is guaranteed, but tomorrow is not. But whosoever you spend in Valentine's Day with, don't take that person for granted. I appreciate each and every moment you guys spend together. Mm-hmm. On that note, you get for a pose for the boss. You need pose for the boss. If you deal with your husband or your wife, your girlfriend or boyfriend, pose for him. Yeah, you get for a pose for him. Celebrate this moment. This is the first ever Tutu's Balloons Valentine dinner party lockdown, and hopefully it'll be the last. So now I'm going to kindly ask DJ Little to drop us a bit post for the boss. When I get for a post on our partner them, when I entertain them. The Moses.
Why,
I want to see you pose. DJ Ish, I want to see you pose as well, though.
I am.
Okay. Yeah. The Moses, if you ready, hit it.
I didn't want this, just pick up. Only tea and the bantan. Kicking this, wicked this, you. Pretty girl, pick the big kicking with you. Pose for the boss. Baby, pose for the boss. Baby.
So many times when I'm looking for you, I want to be your man.
DJ Ab.
Baby, would you try to understand? Say, I got a plan. Baby, walk. Walk for the boss. Walk for the boss. But I got a love for you. What a man can do, woman cannot do. Who's for the bus? Take a let for the bus. You better bend down for the bus. Show style to the bus. Who's for the bus? Take a let for the bus.
Okay, the Moses. Nice one. If you are feeling the event so far, let me see some thumbs up. Give us thumbs up. We need more thumbs up. If you're feeling the program so far, let get thumbs up.
Why, Costo, before you come in, can I ask everybody again to please put on their cameras, please?
Okay, so I need to come in quickly, DJ-ish. I've got two personal texts that have come. One person has personally apologized because they are on the road and they're traveling with children on the road. The other person is at work, so, and they want to participate. So they're using their bike to engage. But those are genuine excuses. However, I think what we need to rephrase and say, if you are actually at home and you are part of this wonderful engagement, then please, kindly, I don't think we should now try to impose. I don't know what you think else to do.
Yeah, it does make point, though. If there are valid reasons, yeah, that's something we need to consider. However, we must also bear in mind that might just kill the fun, and that is not what this event is all about, though. We want people to be seen. We want people to be more interactive. You know, it's Valentine's Day, you know. Probably, you know, then Joanne keep her on the low. Could I be wrong, the Moses? DJ Ish, what do you guys think? Maybe the anti pound is low.
No, but when you look at the number of people who are live now,
so
and the number of people whose screens are blank, come on, just look. So we need people to please. We're asking again. We're asking, please.
You know, we have bended knees, guys. Please. Okay, that's fine. But you know what? I just made fun out of the whole thing. I just sort of like make light of the whole situation. Probably they just wanna keep it on the low. Yeah? Hey, Moses, let's go.
Angelina, you the goal in my temperature. If you call, I go come deliver. I no go fall in your hand never. So now me you could love forever. I'm a cocky no feeble letter. I'm a Angelina, Angelina. I'm a Angelina, Angelina. Oh, me all down. Anytime when I see you for the club or the television, your body. Sure you know no certainty when you carry 50 kilos somebody. You know I feel a vibe, you feel a vibe. So baby, whine about me, yeah. And I know you shy, but it's cool when we're making love. On the low, 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 on the low. Temperature. If you call, I go come deliver. I no go fall in your hand in the
fire.
So now me, you could love forever.
Hold it, Mr. Selector. Hold it, the Moses. Well, we're not for anyone for trying to keep things on the low. You know, it is what it is. You know, we move, or we fly, or we dance. Yeah? Either way you choose, though. We're celebrating Tutu's Balloons. First ever lockdown dinner Zoom party, and hopefully it will be the last. Yeah? Love is patience. Love is kindness. Love is caring, sharing, and love does not keep count of wrongs. Yeah? But when you meet that special person, it just waves everything off, though. And you got to always make that special person feel extremely loved, because love goes two ways, yeah? Now, the Moses.
Yes, Daddy.
Tell me, you never play Mon Baby for Avril? Now, question I ask you. It's just a question, boss. That's a song, you know, I think you should play quite often for, you know, for Avril, Mom Baby. Okay. Let's go, baby.
Show me love, never knew. Oh, my money, indeed. I can't stop thinking of me. Oh, you
thank you.
You alone me this. Come on, Besa. Yeah, my baby, my sherry, baby, my sherry.
The Moses, Wooly, Mr. Selector. I can see we're building up, you know, steadily building up. Now, DJ Ish,
Yes, sir.
How has your experience been so far? You know, I mean, on this Valentine's Day, though.
Listen, all I'm waiting for is for you to tell me, go behind the deck and then just do your thing.
Okay. Now, I'm going to call on my own mommy, Mommy Vic. Share with us, how was your day? How you spend your day, mommy? One word, or just, you know what? Just three words, just three words. How will you describe your day today, though? How's your day been? Just three words.
Victoria, unmute, please.
Hold on, Vicky. Okay, why should we...
Vicky, hold on. Yeah, go on.
Okay, yes, mommy. How, you know, just three words. How will you describe your day? How's your day been so far?
My day was very blessed, happy, and loved.
Wow. Three strong words. Blessed, happy, and what's your third one?
Loved.
Loved. Well, if anybody get them packaged, then they will. I know. I'm not quite sure about Sammy. But Sammy, I'm not sure if he's logged on. Because my screen is not big enough to see all the participants. Hold on, you know, let me just scroll. I'm trying. Okay. Behind me, guys, yeah? Oh, I can only see picture. Now, woman of God, the you know, a community giant, the lovely, always God-fearing, you know, the one and only 100% Salon Titi Tigi, me own hat, now me own big tinini. Fazo, how will you describe your day in just three words? Oh, no. I'm not going to limit, you know, I'm not even going to put a limit, you know. Describe your day. How has your day been so far, Fazo? With love from LCD. Demosis, can you get Fazo, please?
LCD, unmute your mic. Let me bring you back to unmute. You need to keep yours on at all times.
Okay, yes, I've been unmuted though. Okay. I need to get somebody else though. Hold on. Okay, who I can see on my screen now. Benno. Boss Benno. The legendary Boss Benno. Okay, you know what? Queen Maggie, describe your Valentine Day. How's your Valentine Day been so far, though? You didn't get any Valentine surprises? You got to behave yourself, you know.
I wasn't expecting that, actually. Because so you're always going in for me, you know. But anyways, good evening, guys. And thank you for joining in. And I'm happy to be here. My Valentine has been quiet. Because my love, the love of my life, is not here. He's on holiday and he can't get into the country at the minute because of a lot of things going on. But he's been quiet. All I've been doing is working and back. back home and try to put my life together. But it's been nice because I've got all the lovely videos, all the lovely messages and phone calls. So I say thanks to God. And I hope you all had a great time.
Okay, okay, okay. Nice one. Thank you. Thank you, Queen Maggie. I wanted to go into a little bit of some spicy stuff, but since it's Zoom, I'm just going to restrict myself, you know.
Quiet. You better keep it quiet. I'm not joining you in this. You better keep it quiet.
Okay, you know what? Now, over to the legendary, my own big brother, Boss Benno. Boss Benno, how has your day been so far, though? Boss Benno? Boss Benno? Is he still logged in? Okay, okay, now, we're going up north. We're going up north. Cecile, Mrs. Isuri Stevens. Mrs. Isuri Stevens, we're going up north London. Cecile.
Hello.
How's your experience been so far, though?
I thought I could go unnoticed in here. it's been good. Here's my Valentine. Just a quick one, but I'm going to put the camera on. We're here. We're watching the show.
I reckon my boy must have pampered you so well, though.
I'm stuffed. I can't even walk. I'm full up, you know? Happy Valentine's to me. Yeah. I just wish every day was Valentine's. You know, that way I'd have a big belly like my boy Cousteau, but hey.
But we're here. We're enjoying the show. We're taking it easy. Just we had a lot of food and just chilling right now, you know, enjoying the show. But well done, well done. We're going to miss it for anything.
Good. Thank you so much, Cecile. And please extend my warmest love in regards to Lim Lim's.
Yeah.
Your gold child, because let's not forget your gold child.
I know, right? But hey, guys. Ed Love, keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing, I mean, spicy, hot, you know?
Yeah, your boy.
Yeah. I know, right? So, now, thank you. Thank you, Cecile. Thank you, Cecile.
All right, cool.
Yeah? Okay, then. Okay, then. Now, we come down south, yeah? So, Mrs. Richu, my own little sister, Bintu and Richard.
Yes, Daddy Coast.
Yes.
Hey, Daddy Coast. Good evening.
Good evening. Happy Valentine's Day, little sis.
Thank you, love. Happy Valentine's Day to you all.
How has your Valentine's Day been so far, though?
Very good so far. We're having fun.
Wow.
Enjoying the program.
Good. That's music to our ears, you know, just to know that we're doing what we promised. We need maximum entertainment. Courtesy, Tutu's Balloons. Any surprises?
You know, when it comes to you and Tutu, I will always support you guys regardless. You are my brother and Tutu is my sister. I love you guys so much. You guys are doing the best to make the community happy. So I'm very happy for you guys. You know, I appreciate you guys so much. May God continue to bless you guys.
Amen. And amen. Thank you, little sis. Now we're going back up north. Adama from North London. Is she still on? Okay. Well, the Moses and DJ Ish, can you just drop us a bit though? Have you got the Abule? Or Enjoy?
Have you seen those names?
LCD on mute, please.
Okay, yeah, good. Now, the Moses. Well, guys, it's time for the games, and I will now hand you over to the Moses. The Moses, are you all set for the games now?
Thank you very much for that. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll just give you, thank you LCD for great job done. Well done, well done, well done. And incredible. I love the timeline. I love all the sequencing of how things went out. Again, ladies and gentlemen, if you just joined us, welcome to Tutu'S Balloons Valentine's Ball on lockdown party. And we're definitely locked in because love is not cancelled. Definitely, definitely. I want to say thank you to all the people that came out there and share quite a few things, you know, that went out there. I'm really, really enjoying how people are sharing their stories. And if your story has not been heard, don't think you're not going to be called upon. LCD will call you. So now, just to give you a brief explanation, we are going to do the games. And one of the first games that we're going to play is Name That Tune. The catch is, I am not going to be able to play this song because people are going to figure it out because we don't have the opportunity to fast the tracks. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to say a lyric onto the song. So I'll say a line of the song and then I expect you to name the tune. And you can play as a team of the people that you're with, or you can play on your own, obviously, if you're on your own. And so you need to tell Ahmed coming on. Okay, sorry, apologies. I'm gonna just try and find Ahmed again and then just try and get Mr. Ahmed camera on. Let's see. Mr. Ahmed, your camera is on already. I didn't stop that, so you need to just bring that up on. So as I said, what we need to do is I'm going to say the lyrics from the tune. What I need to do is you can then tell me the year, the name of the tune and the artist, and then the year of release. Is that okay? LCD, is that okay? DJ Ish, is that okay?
Yeah.
That's okay. So people, are we all clear with that? So LCD, basically what I'm going to say is we don't have the opportunity where we'll have DJ Nito or DJ Mixmaster K playing the tune very fastly. But what we'll have is I will say a line from that song, and then we'll, by raise of hands, we want somebody to say, what's the name of the song? The artist that made the song, and then for an extra bonus point, then they can say what year. Okay, is that all right? Is everybody clear with that? Everybody clear? Queen Maggie, yes, wave to me. Una, wave to me. Everybody wave. Thank you. Thank you. So we all know what we say. Okay, what we did. So now for the first song, I'm just going to say a line from that song. It's going to be easy actually, because we want people to get this really, really, really easy. So are we good for that?
Yes.
We good? Are we good? Is everybody ready for that? I'm trying to make sure that it doesn't come too easy, hence the reason why. So the song goes like this. I'm just going to read the words. Did you have to go and leave my world so cold? Did you have to go and leave my world so cold? By raise of hands, who can tell me the name of the song and the artist that made the song? Raise of hands. Who can tell me? By raise of hands, raise your hands. LCD, you're not involved in the competition. obviously, our host is not involved. DJ Ish, you're not involved. By raise of hands. So the song is, the words to the song is,
play that song.
You have to go and leave my world so cold. By raise of hands. I can't see my hands going up. By raise of hands. Did you have to go and leave the world so cold? It's an easy song. Shall I sing the song? Shall I sing the melody of the song? LCD, what you sing? Shall I sing the melody of the song?
No, I think, wow. Can you just play?
The Moses.
Yeah.
Can you play the song?
I'm going to be back. They'll just get it. Did you have to go and leave my world so cold?
DJ Little, just play the song. Just a little bit of it, please.
Okay, while they're thinking about it, you're asking for me to go start digging folders, eh? You think it's easy? It's not as easy as that. You know what I mean? Did you have to go and leave my world so cold?
It's time, it's time.
Well, guys, whilst we are waiting for DJ Little, if you have any message you want us to put out there to your loved one, just send your request. We can do that for you.
Yeah. Feel free to send us messages. If you want to give shout out, you know, to any of your loved ones out there, it does not necessarily have to be your boyfriend, your girlfriend. You know, your loved one could be your brother, your sister, your auntie, your uncle.
Hello.
Okay, DJ Little, hold it there. Hold it there. Why?
Did anybody get that? Did anybody get that?
You're not alone. Michael Jackson, one of the year.
Costello, you're out. You're giving the answers.
Costello, LC.
Yeah.
Are you talking to someone behind the scene?
Sorry.
Not helping. If you want to come into that song, you want to give your answers, please just raise your hand and I'll unmute your mic. I know everybody knows the artist. But can you tell the song and the year? That's the catch. Come on, let's get interactive. This is a game for all of us. We've usually played this. Come on, let's get involved. Let's get involved. I want to see raise of hands. Raise of hands. Okay, so we got a hand up. Let's unmute Fatty and Fanta. Fatty and Fanta, do you want to speak? Unmute your mic. You've raised your hand. Okay. All right, what do you think
She said Michael Jackson.
Pardon?
Michael Jackson.
And
the year?
We need to know the song title.
The title? What's the song title?
What's the song title, ladies?
Oh, God, have mercy. What is the song
title? Michael Jackson, what's the song title?
You are not alone. You are not alone.
Okay. And then what's the year?
The year of release.
You're almost there.
1980s. Around 80s.
No.
That was born, that one.
Is that 1980s?
Yeah, this person.
You can hear, you can hear.
Little, what did you say?
You are right with the song and the artist, but unfortunately, you're wrong with the year.
Okay.
Nice try.
I think Maggie's on this song.
Queen Maggie,
unmute yourself, please.
Yes, hold on. Queen Maggie cannot unmute herself. Let me just get Queen Maggie. Hold on, Queen Maggie, I'll just get you on. Queen Maggie on. Okay. Queen Maggie. Which one of the Queen Maggies?
Not Magdalene. Queen Maggie.
Queen Maggie, yeah. I can't locate Queen Maggie.
The Galaxy Note.
Galaxy Note, okay. Where's Queen Maggie?
Queen Maggie, don't vex.
Margaret. Why?
I can't see Queen Maggie.
Margaret, we're moving on. We're just waiting for you. We're moving on.
Okay, we got Fatty Sheriff and Fanta's hands up.
1995.
It's 1995. Who does a part one, part two, more
done the part three as well.
Also, can you confirm that it's 1995?
Yep.
You don't give answer that. Also, God forbid you judge. Is that 1995?
Yeah.
That's correct. The answer is correct. DJ Ish?
LCD. Yes, DJ Ish.
Are you connecting with us?
Yes, I am. Definitely.
Thank you. Is the answer correct?
Yes, no. It is correct.
Thank you.
Well done.
Drop a beat, you know, drop a beat to celebrate them, though. The Moses, drop a beat to celebrate, you know, Fatty and Fanta.
Well done. Congratulations to Fatty and Fanta. You got that absolutely right. Well done to you both. So the next song is coming. The next song is coming. And if you want to hear the next song, and we want people to participate, please. And the song that is coming next is going to play like this. And you're doing very well. Please, let's get more involvement. Let's get more interactions. And the next song is coming up next.
Your love is my love.
Okay, can anybody tell us the song title?
Listen, LCD, you're giving leakages, man.
We can quite clearly hear you, boss.
Bradley's on the background, though.
You are coming out. Right, the song title, the artist name, and the year, please.
Sorry, DJ Ish and Little. Sorry about that, guys. From the back, you know.
Can anybody give us the name of the song and then the year?
Can I come in?
Yeah, who's that on the line? Okay, that's all. The legendary Mr. Bruno.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what's the name of the song?
Well, as you know, it's called Your Love Is My Love. My Love Is Your Love. Mm-hmm. 1998 from our one and only beautiful Whitney Houston.
Wow. Okay, that's we have to get that verified, and I can quite clearly say you are absolutely 100% correct. So let's hear the song for you again briefly as you get to celebrate your achievement. Well done.
Oh yeah, thank you.
If I lose my fame and fortune,
really don't matter.
And I'm homeless on the street,
oh
Lord, and I'm sleeping in grand.
Well done, sir. Okay, so we got one more to go, and we're gonna move on. I think we need to get people to get ready as they're having their dinner going on, and we're going to have let's see if this one, they're going to get this one very easy. Let's see if they're going to get this one very easy. You guys have made this very tough for me, but we're trying. We're doing very well, people. Well done. We're doing very well. LCD, no help.
LCD, make sure you mute. Don't give this one out cheaply again, please.
No help. You can help your people, okay, but no helping the rest of the public. Okay, let's hear this one. Let's see if we can hear this one. All right, people, let's see.
Bus rap tunes on flat spoons, take your shorts like poo poo.
Gucci's
by Gucci's for Gucci's and Gucci find me in my Mitsubishi eating sushi bumping Gucci.
All right, people, can anybody guess the name of the song, the artist? And then let's see. Anybody?
All right.
Okay, wow. We've got the hands up. We've got Auntie Victoria's hands up. Auntie Victoria, we can see your hands up. All right. Let's see, Auntie Victoria, your hand is up quite clearly. Hold on, let me just give you access to unmute. Just one second. I'll just allow you to unmute. Auntie Victoria, you've unmuted.
Oh la la la, Fuji's.
Yeah. And then what year?
96.
Fuji, now, you understand? 1996. Let's see if you've got that correct. DJ Ish?
LCD.
Why are you calling LCD? What's that got to do with LCD?
He's the one giving out the leakages.
Auntie Victoria, no, she got that one genuine. Let's go.
Oh, we're getting come, you know, we're real soon done. Gun by my side just in case I gotta run. A boy on the side of Babylon trying to run like you're down with Mosiah. What's going on? Oh, we're getting come, you know, we're real soon done. Gun by my side just in case I gotta run. A boy on the side of Babylon trying to run like you're down with Mosiah.
People, give a massive round of applause. And to be fair, you got a massive round of applause. Well done there. That's it. So that's it for the name that tune so far. Obviously, now I've got one more game to play before we move on. We've got one more game to play. Now, obviously, we are all at home. We're all there in our bubble. Now, LCD, let me just unmute you. The one game that we want to play is the first person. I'm not saying for those who are driving, please. Don't leave your car and then start saying, you understand? For those who are at home, the very first person, because we're in Valentine, that can get me any red item, any red item. The first person, oh my God.
Victoria won. Somebody didn't put something up quicker, but all I saw was Victoria. That's it.
Yeah.
Like I was saying,
Ahmed, unmute yourself.
Before, are you on mute?
No.
Can you hear me?
No, I said, no way. I put up the flower first, but anyway, it's a the judge has made his decision.
Well,
that's it. That's fine. We're gonna get one winner. That's it. You see.
There you go. And thanks for being a gentleman.
No big fuss. This is just at least.
We
stress up at least. We having fun. Post the cake for me, please.
What's the price for Victoria's win? What's her price? You haven't mentioned that bit.
Exactly. My father is talking.
There you go.
That's return flight from to America.
Well, she definitely won. Definitely, she won. Definitely.
Oh, George, are you? Oh, George, you're fighting too much for this winner. George, you're fighting too much for this winner. You won that seat.
I'm a fair judge. I'm very fair.
I've never seen a judge taking off their shirt.
That's because I'm fair. I'm very fair. You know, I believe in justice.
No, I'm not saying it's not it's fair, but I'm just amazed that the way you're fighting for the winner.
I believe in justice. That's the problem.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
One more on this game. We'll keep our judges. Now, which household is going to showcase the least favorable Valentine's gift for tonight? The least favorable Valentine's gift.
Okay, well, this is going to take a while. But watch it.
Yeah.
Let me show you. Mina Costa.
You got slippers. Oh, okay. Well, they're literally winning so far.
The least favorable Valentine. Hold on. The least favorable Valentine thing.
Candle.
The least favorable.
A red candle.
Costa, what's your gift?
Costa, let's see your gift.
Candle. The list.
That's
too posh.
Costa, what's that? A scarf. Yeah, but it looks like a very scarf.
Costa, don't go inside. They go look for thing. They go look.
We didn't get any
insight. I wish I could see Ahmed though. See you.
Go study, look.
I've got two gifts, but I love them all, so they were not least favorites.
Oh, there you go.
Mine is a candle. The candle. The list.
Jackie almost tickled it.
Yeah? Can I call the results?
What about those that didn't get any?
Well, unfortunately, we're going to be in the competition to win it. You've got to be in it to win it. But anyway, based on what we've seen so far, it's a tight competition, but I'll go with Armin. That candle, man. That red candle.
That's it. Yeah, you see?
Yeah, I think
thank you, Mr.
That person that's trying to you, they're trying to describe it.
You fed me, Connor.
Yes.
Big cheers,
Anti-faggy.
Blessing to everyone.
Cheers to my mama and my papa.
We are not coming to the very serious part of the event tonight. LCD, can you?
Yo.
Can you actually please?
Ish, can you repeat that again? Because just okay.
LCD.
Are you slipping? Right. Demons, can you just read the participants, please? Yeah, I've just been unmuted though. Yes.
Okay. Can you introduce the queen of the night, please?
Just allow a few minutes while she gets herself ready to be presented. Yeah, but just drop a bit whilst we get the main host, the breathtakingly amazing, gorgeous, naughty, the sole proprietor, the exemplary entrepreneur,
Stop it.
The one in a million. The stars of all the stars. But guys, please just allow a few more minutes, yeah. Whereas we need to make sure we dot the I's and cross the T's before we could present to amazing guest, the main host for tonight. Yeah. Demosis, can you just drop any beat, please? Any beat, yeah?
This life is not easy. Small, small, not to rush, rush, rush. Money no day today. It go day tomorrow. Your plans no work today. It go work tomorrow. But I know so you don't feel sad. Oh. I know so things are really bad. Oh. But this one go surely pass. Oh. Surely pass. Oh. Away, away. One day we go smile up the face.
Over to LCD. LCD, can you unmute, please?
Yes, I've now been unmuted. So, thank you guys for the patience. It's not a tail end for tonight, but it's just the point at which we need to introduce to you all the main host.
Little, I am not fascinated by your song choice. I wanted to come in dancing. I was already and bubbly to dance, and you've just crushed me with the song choice. So I'll take one against you. I'll take that up with you.
Okay. You know what? The music.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Let's move on. I do not want to be the center of attraction for tonight because we're all kings and queens here.
That's not your song. Your song is loaded.
Mr. Laminko, so you did mention, let's welcome the queen for tonight. I take that back. We cannot be queens in lockdown. So we're all sharing the title. We're all sharing the crown. I just want to welcome you all on this platform. 2021 Valentine's has been completely a different ball game. It is not the same in as much as we endeavor and we're putting all our efforts to just make it a little bit of any similar to what you would have seen outside in the world outside, but it's still not the same. But I'm thankful we are alive and well. We are hopeful. We've lost so many people last year and this year. Some people haven't made the journey with us to 2021, and we are just grateful that the Lord has been faithful. He's kept us in his mercy. So I just want to welcome you all and say thank you for sparing the time or taking the little effort to log into Zoom. You could have spent it lazy on the couch watching TV or something on Netflix, but you decided to be a part of us and joined us here on Zoom or on Facebook. I just want to say thank you and we appreciate you. As I said, 2021 is very, very different. We've had a fairly busy social life, and I want to believe it's 100% guaranteed we would have been out there dancing, dining, listening to good music, and just letting our hair down till the wee hours. But it's not possible this year, so we're not going to share the COVID. We'll still share love. I just want to say to all the singletons, all the singles in the house, all the brokenhearted, this is the very best time or the very best opportunity in lockdown for us. I'm including myself, us, because we're all single now until we're taken. This is the very good time for us to love ourselves, marry ourselves, commit to caring for ourselves and just prioritizing our needs. I'm telling myself I come first. So I'm saying to all singles out there, please come first, put yourself first. treat yourself, pamper yourself, love yourself. Do whatever you can to put a smile on your face. You are all you have. Once you're gone, you're gone. You would be remembered, but trust me, we're moving on because that is life. So singles, in as much as it's a very lonely time in Valentine's when for the single people, not to talk of lockdown, it's made it even worse now. But I'm urging you all to just embrace yourselves. Love would find us somehow. I believe it would find us, whether in lockdown or outside. Just be good to yourself. That is all I can advise to singletons. Love yourself, commit to yourself, and just get your everything you fancy, everything you so desire, reach out and just do it for you. The love we so freely give out to others, give it to yourself this time around. For all the couples, I want to say happy Valentine's Day as well. And I want to say to you all, I hope every other day would be Valentine's as you continue to love yourselves with every breath you take. Every other day should be Valentine's. I wish you all the best and wish you many, many more endless loving years of your union. Everybody in the house, I say happy Valentine's Day. We are lucky to be alive. We embrace the day. So we're just going to come in here and just listen to good music, play some games, just have some fun. I mean, I had a little word with DJ Little Diaspora Voices at Lamin Costan. We said, you know what? We're not going to let Valentine's Day just slip through just like that, just because we're in lockdown. We could still dress up, feel glamorous, just beautify yourself and come on Zoom and just have dinner, listen to music and just cheer up. That is all we can do. All this is just for mental health. For me, it helps. I could have been laid bored in the bed, but I just thought, why not come on Zoom and just have fun and meet people out there? We can still connect. I could see faces I haven't seen for a while. Fati, I'm so glad to see you. So many other people. I'm not going to start. I'll just stop with the names now. But everybody here, it's been a blessing for us all to connect under one roof. It shows there's always a way out. Whatever the case, there's a way out. And this is a perfect platform for us to connect. The music, I cannot even feel the music vibe as it used to be, but we're still going to dance. So DJ Little, I hope you've got some proper songs ready for us to just dance the night. I'm ready to dance in my kitchen. I'm ready to eat. I've got my Valentine's cake. I'm just going to show the viewers what it looks like in my kitchen and what I choose to do on Valentine's Day. I'm just going to quickly show the viewers. So this is my Valentine's setup, and I'm going to have me all by myself. I'm just going to enjoy and soak into the beauty of the red and the pink. Just eat. I've got a dinner prepared, which I'll show you guys later on, and this is my Valentine's cake. So it's saying to yourself, just be good and pamper yourself. Spoil yourself. We are all
LCD on mute, please. On mute. LCD.
All right. Sorry for the glitch. I mean, the technical. We're hang on. We're struggling with this every other day. It's all new to us. I'm new to Zoom as well. Well, I wouldn't say I'm new to Zoom, but I'm still new with the technological side of things. So we want to apologize for the little glitch. But as I said, thank you very much. I feel glamorous. I feel pretty. And I'm just going to love myself up. I'm going to marry. You know what I did? I went outside. And I said, you know what, the shops are closed and everything. What can I do just to pretend? Just there's somehow the feeling itself. I cannot go outside anymore. Normally I'd run into the shops and buy myself beautiful things that I have so desire or I have longed for. But this time around, you know what, I ordered myself a bouquet. I ordered myself a cake and I posted it all to myself. Can you imagine that? Posted it all to me. So it's not. Just don't think the couples can do it all and we can reciprocate. Whatever the couples do, we can replicate, we can do to ourselves, we can make ourselves feel special. So in as much as we're rooting for you, the couples, the singletons, we're out here enjoying ourselves as well. So love yourself, whether you're in lockdown, isolated with family or with friends or with your partner or alone. Valentine's is here for us to express our love and just show people we care. And it's not only in the relationship format. We could extend it on a platonic level to our kids, to your parents, to friends. Check up on friends you haven't called in months or you haven't seen or heard from. Just call them and check, see how they're doing. Let us just all learn to love ourselves. The world has just been so sad and dark. Everything has just been doomed. So we are just here to brighten up ourselves and just share the love, share the love. Let's not share COVID, but share love. Thank you all once more. And I'm just going to hand over back to Lamin Cousteau. And if you see me in the background acting crazy, ignore me because I'm just getting ready. I'm getting ready to open my champagne and drink. Just soak in the moment. Thank you all. And I love you all. I appreciate you all.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Well, yeah, you just heard it from the boss lady herself. You know, things will never be the same again, and it doesn't feel the same. You know, we're just trying to celebrate safely, comfortably, in this unfortunate and restrictive state of mind, you know. But at the end of the day, once you're surrounded by good people, that's all that matters, though. Yeah? DJ H, the Moses, can you drop a beat for Tutu's balloons? She needs to shake it off, though.
She requested DNA.
Take and find. No life and no Christmas line. The swag make them check like the taste from wine. I for carry the check, we make a sign.
The picture where you take and find. No life and no Christmas line. The swag make them check like the taste from wine. I for carry the check, we make a sign.
I've been searching for your love.
All right. Over to you, LCD.
Yeah, the Moses, go for it, boss. Go for it.
She was playing.
That was the volume is low from your end, boss.
Pardon? Play to the end.
Thank God I found you. Thank God I found you.
Volume.
Thank God I found you. Thank God I found you. Love is in my DNA.
Christmas line. The swag make them check like them taste from wine. Now for carry the check quick, make a sign.
The picture where you take a fine. No life and no Christmas line. The swag make them check like them taste from wine. Now for carry the check quick, make a sign.
I've been searching, searching, searching. Searching for your love.
Over to you, LCD. LCD, over to you.
Yeah, the Moses.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, Ish, now over to the guests. Have you got anything special you might want to share with us? It's low from your end, though, the Moses.
Does anybody have anything else to say? Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now, though, loud and clear. Okay. Ish.
Yeah. White, I don't know, like you said, is there anything, anyone, any request or anything that you want to send to your loved one or say to your loved one? Yeah, I keep to you. DJ Little, can you unmute? Keep to you, please.
I just want to unmute everybody if anybody got a message to say.
Yeah, go on, Fatty.
I just want to send a shout out to my mom. A happy Valentine's Day. It was a birthday on the 7th. A belated happy birthday to her and happy Valentine. She's the best Valentine I ever had in my life.
Thank you.
And to my girls as well. They've made me very happy today. They've prepared for me breakfast, lunch, dinner, and some beautiful gifts. I love the girls for my life. I don't need anything else with them around.
$100, please.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Do you want this here? Come on, take it.
Thank you. What? Maggie, Margaret.
Why? Just give me the remote.
Margaret, you want to say something?
I can give you the remote.
Oh, God. Margaret, you want to say something? DJ Little, can you unmute Margaret, please?
Well, I don't know where it's in the mode, so you have to put the volume down there with your PlayStation controller. Come on, watch it like.
Happy Valentine's to myself. Oh, look at him.
DJ Little. Margaret, can you unmute yourself, please? DJ Little, can you unmute Margaret, please? Margaret, can you unmute, please? Okay. Why? Magdalene. Magdalene, do you have anything you want to say?
I just want to ask
Magdalene.
Not really. I don't really have. Well, I just want to say happy Valentine's to all my friends, my family, and obviously everyone on Zoom as well. I hope you all had a lovely day, and I hope and pray that 2021 will be a better year for all of us. In Jesus' name. Okay.
Right. Thank you. Right. Okay, people, I'll have to take my exit and then get ready to go behind the deck. I'll leave you in the safe hands of LCD. LCD, over to you, sir. LCD.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, DJ Ish. And now it's party. Yeah? And now hand you over or leave you in the capable hands of two award-winning DJs, the legendary DJ Little and DJ Ish. Yeah? And guests, please feel free to send in your request or shout out to any of your loved ones. It does not necessarily have to be your husband, your wife, your boyfriend or girlfriend, or yeah. Now, DJ Ish and DJ Little,
yeah,
take it away, boss.
All right, people, whilst we're there, one thing that we want you to do is showcase your dancing features, and we're going to be featuring you when you're dancing. And please feel free to showcase your entire piece of fantastic dancing skills. We're about to move into the party. I want to say first to the next arrivals, the early arrivals, everybody, those who participated in the game. Whilst I'm DJ, each move on to behind the deck, and myself, we're just going to have to get you guys to get ready for an excellent non-stop music night. So hopefully you're going to enjoy it, and we will make this one a great one for you guys. We'll make this one a great one, guys. And let's get this ready to you whilst the music is loaded. And 1 second, as DJ Ish gets ready, DJ Little is going to be picking up on the deck. And so you're going to enjoy it. Have fun, guys.
It's gonna be great. Good evening and welcome back. I'm Anosti, I don't play my games and all that stuff. Now we can go down to real business. But before we go down on the real business, obviously the man with the chat tonight in our LC. Now, I don't say una can't wait for actually can begin enjoy yourself right now. But before I go that part day, for let actually begin to drop the tracks on and all and expect for tonight, listen, love to you. Your husband, your partner, your girlfriend, your boyfriend, just be your husband. There's nothing wrong with that. You don't get
scared, listen.
Thanks, God.
Anyway, you've made it really, really difficult. But anyway, you did an amazing job. People, them, obviously, DJ Ish, DJ Mitch Master K, they all set the score. I want to say happy Valentine's Day once again to everybody, all my Zoomers, them, all my Facebook group, Tutu'S balloons, Valentine's Ball, and Zoom. For the first time, as DJ Ish said it, we've all said it, okay? Listen to this one, okay? Valentine's Day is on lockdown, but love is not cancelled tonight. So it's all about DJ Ish, DJ Little, DJ Mix Master K on Diaspora Voices Live. We are locked in. It's all about Tutu'S balloons. LCD, I see you. You've done a great job tonight. All the games, all the entertainment people, it's been amazing. Thank you so much once again, Tutu'S balloons. Let's go, people. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, people. DJ Ish, listen, I have to say, you made that really, really hard for me. But anyway, you've made it really, really difficult. But anyway, you did an amazing.
Yes, 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 yes. Good evening and welcome back. I'm not saying I don't join ourselves, I don't play on our games and all that stuff, baby. Now we can go down to real, real business. But before we go down on the real business, obviously, the man with the chat tonight, when our LCD, Lamin Costo Darami, don't do your part and all that stuff, baby. Tutu'S don't do the games and all that stuff, baby. So now, I don't say we can't wait for actually can begin to enjoy ourselves right now. But before I go that part day, for let actually begin to drop the track. So all that I expect for tonight, listen, tonight is all about love.
Yes, 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 thank you, people. DJ Ish, listen, I have to say, you made that really, really hard for me. But anyway, you've made it really, really difficult. But anyway, you did an amazing job. People. Obviously, DJ Ish, DJ Mix Master K, they all set the stall. I want to say happy Valentine's Day once again to everybody, all my Zoomers them, all my Facebook group, Tutu'S Balloons, Valentine's Ball, and Zoom for the first time, as DJ Ish has said it, we've all said it, okay? Listen to this one, okay? Valentine Day is on lockdown, but love is not cancelled tonight, so it's all about DJ Ish, DJ Little, DJ Mix Master K on Diaspora Voices Live. We are locked in. It's about Tutu'S Balloons. LCD, I see you. You've done a great job tonight. All the games, all the entertainment people, it's been amazing. Thank you so much once again, Tutu'S Balloons. Let's go, people.
Something they have in this mess. Between me and you, to this mess. Let the best. So let the guardian angel be this. We are the best in this business. Who is in the face, she's looking nice, but we know cold, and she's in the fire, so we might them
I'm I'm gonna I'm gonna make you mine. You're like, baby, you won't stop staying with me. phone, you know, show me the password. The last time I see message from comfort. You say you love me, but you get measures. If you say you have to go, you get my chance. You may call him a bit of power, but I like life, yeah. I don't care, tell me I'm tired, I'm gonna be bummed by. Yeah, not only you have fire, not only you have desire.
I'm gonna cry my footsteps in this city.